Here we go again on my own. Oops, help somebody load. There we go. Alright, let's try this seed, shall we? Let's see how this grows. Reset that. Yeah, it's got Siegfried as a fast. Ash. No! Let's get Interceptor, though. I'm cool with that. That's not Interceptor, that's just an old dog. Whatever. Okay, so, let's try this again. Because, yeah. Because I don't know what the other seed was, and I'm now just sad face. Alright, so let's go. Setzer and Coco. Well, you know. All of them are World of Ruin, aren't they? Yeah, they're all World of Ruin checks. Okay, let me just hit South Figaro. Oh, you know what? I should have hit the Returner Cave. That was my bad. I forgot to hit the Returner Cave for other items. See if I could grab anything from there. I'm guessing this is... I'm not naked this time, right? No, I'm not. Which actually means he is... No, he's got basic items. Offering. Early offering, so... Come on, fixed dice for Setzer. Nothing. That's the other thing, the last seed, I had a fixed dice, I knew where all the spears were, I knew where all the good shields were, but I just didn't have any money. Okay, water edges are there in case I have a thrower. Alright. Power sash in case I get Atma. Yeah, just off the back, since I got an offer, I'm looking for this ribbon, early ribbon. Okay, so if we get locked, that'll help. If we get shield, it's not maxed. Oh, I'm starting to lag a little bit. Feel it in my bones. Let me know if the audio gets too rough, because I know I can hear the static a little bit. So, just let me know. Oh, before I annihilate myself. I think that was just a bad seed. I mean, I could have gone to Returner Base, because I forgot about that, because I never really go to Returner Base. I always forget to do it, or just wait till I get Terra to do it. That way I'm not triple-checking or double-checking or anything, but, I probably should do that next time. I'll do it this time after this place. Then I'll go to Ruin, go do South Figaro again, and I'll get all the other... I'll start their checks. 20k again in the chest. Like how these chests are almost the same, except I've got Gravity Rod instead of Pearl Rod, which is not as good. I haven't really found anything for items yet either, or from stores yet. Genji Glove Offering, okay. That's interesting. Come on, don't go around the chest, just go to the chest. Those chests were fiery, fire knuckle, fire rod. Okay. Emeralds are pretty basic right now. Fire rod definitely helps. Offering Genji Glove, that's interesting though. That's like insta need fixed dice or valiant knife, pretty much. Let's go to the Returner Cave. This is probably what I should have done last time. Ogre Nyx. Jesus Christ. I'm a sad panda right now. I'm supposed to be a wolf. I'm one sad panda. Ooh, wow, okay, slipped by him. I wasn't expecting to slip by him, I saw him going that notch there, I'm like, oh no, he's gonna make me block, he's gonna block me, but, ooh, Super Ball, okay. I got tools to get around things. I got Thunder Rod, I got Super Balls, Genji Helmet. So, that is definitely gonna get me around some things. Okay, so the tools are here. I don't want much more than that, because I don't have any tool user yet. So I got some items. No, 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 no! Okay. I do that second run. My bad. Well, whatever. Oh, that's a good one. Lore, though. Terrible magic power, though. That's okay. At least he can, like, fight with some decent items, though. I'm not crazy about the lore, though. Just for the hell of it, I just want to see. It's like they all have 29, okay. But at least that gives me a better set of checks, though. What? No! What? I was in front of the- Oh, come on! Okay. That's a bunch of bull. You saw me standing in front of that chest. Wow. Come on, man. I was standing in front of that dang chest, too. Alright, well, we just won't be greedy and get the other chest, then. We'll just have to get Edgar and get out. That's where exactly where I was standing last time, and it said I got hit. I want that last one, because it's an elixir. Alright, well, forget all the extra chests then. I also have to get Edgar and just warp out then. Because that was a bunch of baloney. Oh, and I just did it again. Alright, well, because I'm an idiot, I just did it again. I'll just grab the whatever it was, hairband. It's better than what you had, I think, so. It still helps. Oh my god, I went. Come on, controller, work with me. Thank you. God. Actually, mind. Nobody can use the hairband. I lied. There we go. Alright. Let's just do the sets of checks because. Or actually, you know, we could do all the checks here. Oh, yeah, let's do self-figure actually. Because I get a discount on items here now, because I got Edgar. Now I get a discount on the items from the stores here, so I will be able to buy more stuff, and possibly better stuff. Because the other false figure had like nothing. Nope. Definitely nothing. Kiji helmets for sale. That's decent. I need a valiant knife and fixed dice still. Wow. Okay, that was helpful. Here, let's get the first relic of the game you get, basically. I'll do the loop around. Don't get away from the door. Step away from the door, sir. Thank you. Second ribbon. Okay, well, I may have to go to the Colosseum. Try to get some other stuff. Because there's really nothing here. And my item shop is too far away. Actually, start equipping some things. Who's got the highest battle power right now? You do? You or not? The place looks familiar, huh? That's where I just died like the last 5 freaking times. Tempest is better. Can't use it. Wow. Dragon boots for Edgerton. Not a character. Yeah, but going into vines with like no levels is not great either. I do, like I said, I do have stuff and things to help me through it, though. I do have, like, rods and... I got rods and Super Bowls that can help me get through that fight, so... I could do 3 checks, like, right here, that's the thing. I have like 5 checks right here in this one area. How desperate am I? I'm pretty desperate. I need one more good weapon to fight with. I just don't have any good weapons. Okay, well, that'll help Gogo, I guess. Let's see what he had for lures. Oops. Arrows, not bad. Flare, ooh, wow. Hey, stone. I do have arrow, though, so actually that is kind of decent. Let's see what we got.
Are you kidding?
How? How does that happen? How do I pull Atma twice in a row on two different... Well, it's worth a try, right? Give the good old college try, right? Yeah, that just happened. So... two... that chair just fell down. So two checks in a row, we get Atma. Yep, that just happened. Now we gotta re-clear... I guess I did clear it already, right? Okay, it is cleared already. Just a weird position it was just standing in. Okay, so I guess we're going to Setzer's checks now. Which I was gonna do... I was gonna use the castle, get on this side of the pond, do Setzer's checks, get back in the castle, do the rest of Edgar's checks, but... looks like that's not gonna happen. That'll help. Lost the spear though. I thought I had the spear. Oh, that's not the right way I want to go in. I want to go the back way. Where did I get the spear from? Oh, I got it from the cave. That's where I got it from. I could just run back in, grab that one item, and then come back out. Here's the thing, can I equip Illumina on you? Yes, I can. So I'm better off just equipping you with Illumina. I'm going to go back and get that item for you. Okay, so here's the plan. I'm gonna go back to the cave, grab that spear, because I know it's a good, it's one of the best spears I can get. Where am I? Down here. I'm just gonna, come on. Thank you. So what I'm gonna do is run in the cave, grab the spear, warp out, and I'm gonna do Daryl. I think it was the chest on the right here. Yes, it is. There's I'm not gonna warp out because it's not that far a walk to get back. I'm gonna waste a warp stone just for 10 seconds. Alright, now we're gonna go to Daryl Cave. Save before I get there. I always forget where it is. There it is. Okay, I have an Illumina and a Pearl Lance, so we should be able to get through this, right? Every time it's heartbreaking. I'm still stuck on the Atma twice in a row. I mean, that's unbelievable. Well, I already have the offering, so I really don't need to check that. There's really nothing I'm really interested in, so... It's an Esper. Thank God. Actually, don't I have like a fire roll? Yeah, I do. I can get rid of one right now, actually. Switch the Alright, finally, we're getting somewhere. Ace 2, bolt 3. Nice, alright. Now we're cooking. Now we can do stuff. Somewhat. Alright, so we did that one. We did both of those. I mean, what can I do now? Because I'm kind of stuck, kind of not. Here, let me try something. Because I'm kind of muffed right now on things. I think all my weapons are ineffective against him. Everything I have for weapons is ineffective, so I can't even fight that guy. But at least I got that. At least I know what it is, though. So I need to go back to balance, see what Edgar's throne is. Because the rest of his checks are blocked by frickin' Atma. Maybe try Kefka at Narsh? Actually, hold on a second. If he's draining his MP, so that's not gonna help. My girl! There we go, now we can do stuff. Okay, that does a lot more stuff I can do. So we'll come back for Atma later. But what I am also going to do is probably going to go for a bit, because I have no real good skills for Go-Go. Because Celeste was just sketch, so that doesn't help either. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to ditch Go-Go. I do need to get her a better weapon though. Can guarantee that she didn't equip it. What the hell? Oh, hell yeah, she's got a lot more. What does that do again? Raises MP, my starting MP by half. Well, that'll be helpful for a bit. Alright, let's go with that. You, sir, just have to carry the... There. Now we could do some. Stuff. I can do a magic facility. I can do opera house. Let's do a basement check real quick. Kind of have to double dip basement, but that's okay. We'll deal. Times it 10-13. Murder child with natural jump and magic. Interesting. Sure. I think if I go this way, I can use the warp stone. I just have to run through everything. Okay. That's fine. Alright. So we have Murder Child and you. We have a fifth character now. Okay, we're almost check section of two beds. We'll do this one next. I got a pretty good team right now. I mean, if I could just get, like, fixed dice, it'll be amazing. And it's Yamaro. Nasty. Okay, don't do that again. Thank you. I missed him. Yeah, I don't think I got this. Oh my god. That's okay. We have other places to go, other places to see. And that was kind of a. I don't really care because it's your Mario, anyways. Alright, let's go to... Let's try this. It says, if I get Yamaru, I think it would raise the difficulty more. So, it's probably better I don't get Yamaru right now. This way. Okay, well, there's the bell for you then. So I got what, Atma and Red Jacket out of that? Going back to doing that loop. I still don't have any magic spells though. Vargas and the Pooh Bears again. Will wonders ever cease? He's immune to Crow. Thank you. Wow. Okay. Go Rome. I'm feeling better about this fight now. Because it doesn't have Sandstorm. Something. Don't know if it's oil or gas or what, but we're cooking with something now. I didn't have Bismarck equipped. You gotta be kidding me. HP plus 100%. Okay, I think what I'm gonna do is, can you equip, yes you can. Alright, so we'll do this. You are gonna get this, no that's not it, that's the target, don't you? You get Bismarck. This one, I'm just gonna pound HP. Actually, I'm gonna give this one to you because you don't have anything. Didn't say, but I'm just kind of invested here now, so it doesn't really matter right now. French Vanilla Crane. And I forgot to heal. That was last one, not this one. Oh, whoops. Lost the realm, but that's okay. She didn't learn anything, unfortunately, though. That's fine. Okay, so now we have a direction, finally. Let me see where I'm at. Not the greatest thing to fight. Oof. I really need to keep Realm up because now she's losing levels. I did a whole lot of nothing. Thank you. Here in our realm can learn a bunch of stuff. Hey, I learned all my spells now. That's good. Magic wasn't really doing much damage to these things. I'm not gonna bother. She just learned Flare naturally. That's actually pretty dang good. Ooh, Flame Eater. Oh, she has Fire Claw, god dang it. Level 4 Flare and it actually worked. How about that? So Magitech facility definitely was the place to go. Senor Behemoth. All three works in them or not. Oh, this could be bad. Well, both three works. That killed some people. Oh, okay. Kind of lagged a little bit towards the end of that. Cool. All right. So, care is not that great, though. Okay. So now I have some tools I can fight people with. Like before. Okay, let's go Opera House because I haven't tried it yet and I already know what the other one has, so I'm already in balance, so let's just go there. Oh, really? That's terrible to fight. Matching color. Ow! My face downs. Yeah, that's the other one you don't want to find. Okay, well, you can completely avoid that until we get Berserk. So we are basically back on Atma, or actually we can do the realm check now, because we got some levels and stuff now. That was a totally horrible pathing, I'm just gonna say right now, that was terrible. We know it's Yamaru at the end, though. That's the only problem. Which gives us a character slot we need. Hopefully there's something better behind Yamaru. Plus they can get 2 checks out of that with the Tritox and everything. But right now this isn't too bad of a fight. Oh, I'm sorry, no, a Striker, my bad. It's actually a really bad fight. Now we're cooking. Took a minute, but we're going now. Kinda want Yamaru, but I don't want to go after Atma, I don't want to. I'll do here, because I'm straight in front of it already. You see, today. Oh, man, it's because I'm cross patching here. Did I do this room yet? I don't remember. Because we had to restart the seat over again. Oh, I can't do this one because I'm locked. Never mind. Can I take on a dragon right now? That's a good question. Can I take on a Dargon? Oops. Over then down. Wow, okay. Fenner! I'll take Fenner any day. And MP will help. It's a double check. I mean, Yamaro's not the greatest check in the world, but it's a double check, and just the same, so it's fine. Magicite, I mean... Column Fenrir, those are the two you need for Kafka's Tower. So, I'll take it. Let's just hope this fight's not too bad. Plus, the first one was General, so... Dadalama! Need like a second offering actually now. I think I need to move over to Edgar because Edgar's just not on his way right now. Setzer. Please, I'll take your earrings. Nope. Let go of me! Trap me in the flowers. See if we can get a quick Esper out of this. Yep, I'll take it. It's the cheap one, too. Guys, about all those flame rods, I shouldn't have done that. There's no unicorns here for 20. Fish for that stupid unicorn again. I wasn't thinking I didn't have much money. I know I have like 3 espers available, so that's fine. Havoc Zone, though. And MP would help. Let's just call him. Wow. I keep forgetting to change your weapon out. As there is your magic power, who cares? Oh, what? I don't have that on? Yeah, that sucks for Edgar. How the hell did he do that? Must have quit off Edgar. Thank you. Here's a thief glove I could have used last time for Cal. Can you stop going after me? Rest of it doesn't help. Edgar is probably done running out. Nope, 39 cap. Because he died. Come on. There we go. Buy some more tents. I have a hunch it's going to be spicy chicken or goddess on this. I just have a feeling. Yeah, it's not a character. Nope, it's your Marl. Interesting. That was a dead check. Are you kidding me? Alright, well, guess we know what's next. We'll get Emma. Oops. Not that way, because we're over there. Thank you. So the ticket was getting Celeste and going to the magic tech facility. That was the key to this whole thing. And I got Aqua Rake too, so now I got a water skill. Okay. Of course, the one I've been dumping HP on is can't use the Valiant Knife. So, Dead Shack, Valiant Knife. Nice to have a saving. Oh, that wasn't worth it. Junk. Oh, I started the last seat I tried to run, just Phoenix Downs and Empties. Well, of course, somebody's gonna be better than what somebody's. Oh, I forgot I had shit at home. I had a feeling it was going to be Shadow. I don't know why, but... I No. You know what? Let's try something. That's right, you can't use that. Never mind. I forget what I just said. What's the other arm I just got? No, I got that before. What happened? Did he drop? I didn't see it. Went too fast. Shame on me. Alright, so now I can go to Cave in the Valdet, I guess. So just hop over the Cave of the Valdet, then go back to the World of Balance, stop at Shadow, then do Island. Actually, you know what? I haven't tried to shop here yet. Oh, wait, that time. See it the first time. I'm getting tired. I can't see anymore. Still haven't found any fixed ice though. It's good throws, but I think we're gonna spend nothing we can do. Saban has a lot of good checks, though. I just need Espers right now, but not characters. Okay, number 24 isn't terrible. Thank you. throw and save and it's ridiculous. Here's my earrings I needed. I gotta remember where all those thralls were. Some of them figure out castles, so I have to go back to the castle, I guess. Come on, dude, get out of the way. Oh, kind of late, but okay. No more arrows here. Well, Saban was the big one too. And was not a character. We should have mobile charms on this too. Which I don't. Oh, good thing I checked that. Oh, come on. Thank you. check. This is a terrible, terrible character, too. I think in Marshy World of Balance, which is where I'm going next, so. Lizzie. 30 is not too bad off. That's fine. I got Shuriken, I got Fire, and I got Bolt. I have Edgar's Water. Alright, so now we do. Go back to a little balance here. Oh my god, another one! The reason why I'm doing this is because I can get, like, at least two Espers this way. At least one Esper this way. Not what I want to see. Oh god, no. I'm gonna have to take this next fight though, because I want to get some levels for saving. Get the smash save in the face sword, damn. Oh, I forgot to give him. Oh, I forgot to heal him. Shit. Man, this is slow, because keep getting dead check after dead check. Oh, backwards thinking man. What was the top one first? Bottom one. Why did I stop learning that one? Okay, because I'm kind of dumb. She's unaffected. I forgot he had a wall on him. My bad. She didn't learn the Cure 3 yet. Kinda rough, rough, rough. I hit the wrong one again. Thank you. takes their ships. So did I get, just get like 3 Espers? Yeah, I just got 3 Espers from that shrine. Alright, cool. That could be enough. Alright. See if we can do this in another 2.5.
Thank you.
Not too bad. That's easy. Enough for Edgar, though. The problem with this one is if you attack the shell, you it goes crazy on you with some magic attacks. Ultras 2. Okay. Because it's not really that hard of a fight, apparently. Didn't know I was doing that, but whatever. Dang, I did it again. My God, okay, this is really scary. Wow, I've already dealt like... No, not Wombat! Well, that's a problem. The other one was also an Ultros fight, which is Ultros 4. Thank you. Well, I, this is just a random seed I just rolled for practice. The first seed was horrible, because it had, all I had was Phoenix Downs and empty chests, and the first thing I ran into was Atma. And then I can't remember what the other boss was that I kept running into. And this one again, I started over, started this new seed, and again I ran into Atma. Right now, my problem is I'm running into Guardian solo on a low level Saban. And I'm not sure what to do to get around it right at the moment. Can't do much. I mean, just gotta hope I can, Nah, I got none. I mean, he's got a throw, which I can bolt edge him like crazy, but that's about opening. Oh, come on, Interceptor. Okay, I'm getting lucky now this time around. Yeah, the stupid thing wombatted me for like 4,000 damage last time. Yeah, I can try. I'm gonna try, see if we can do it. Yeah, that was a little better. 5,000. Ouch. I really don't have any other... I don't have any other items I can throw at him. Okay. Alright, now I get Kefka. That's the one I wanted, damn it. Alright, here we go. It's working out very good. There's been a couple of little glitches on some, I guess, higher res or higher detailed areas of the game, but other than that, it's been working pretty well. I'd be interested in see how it would work with something like Guild Wars 2 or something like that. For my overlays and stuff. And I'm actually trying this with camera and to really push it more, and it's going fine, so I'm really happy with it. Yeah, I even got a background graphic at the time we're running, so it's working great. So yeah, I should definitely be good for Thursday. Although I'm not expecting much for Thursday, to be honest. Yeah, I'm not expecting much out of myself with Dozen doing this stuff. Oh wait, she's Roma's Doom. I keep forgetting that. I hit R and it didn't even do anything. God damn it. That's bad. Let's get all the junk out of the way. Yeah, I hear ya. Down. Problem is, I don't have silence. I have X Zone. I just don't have silence for the back guy. This little thing I do. I'll have to check Realm, but I have X Zone and I have Doom. But I don't have. I don't believe I have silence though. No. That guy doesn't want to die, God. There he goes. Nope, he's still alive. There he goes. Well, so far, so far, so good. Doing good right now. Celeste is the only one that can get hit right now. Or Rem can get hit again. Okay, stage two. We're doing good. I just refilled my MP, my two casters. Edgar's dual-wielding Illuminas, and Sabin is just throwing things at people's faces. So, throw a flare, a flare skip, maybe? Wow, right off the back wall. That's gonna hurt, because I have no good shields. Oh no! That's a problem. I lost my white mage and I lost my thrower. So now I get an Atma weapon on Setzer. And I think the other one's Yamaro, who's very low leveled. Great. Well, I'm on my backup on Setzer, so that's a thing. I don't have anything. You know what? I should have done that. Oh well, that's okay. That's okay. She's out of care too still. We're good. Just gotta avoid the media, that's all. Boom, baby. Whew. That took way longer than it should have because I kept getting dead checks with the characters and then ran into Atma early again on the first thing. Then had to reverse course, kept dying to freaking Pooh Bears there, and finally found a way around everything going, what was it? Celeste Meshtech facility. Finally got her. So that was, I got way too many dead checks, and finally I just got Shadow, and I went to the island, and I got 3 Espers in a row. So that was my last 3 Espers I needed. And I lost track. I thought I had about 7 Espers, and I had 8. So, and I just kept. I just wanted to get Espers, and should have went to. I should have went to the Meshtech facility in the floating island sooner. I couldn't go. Well, Shadow. No, Shadow was on the realm check with the. On Ozer. So, after I went to Ozer with realm, I should have went to the floating island immediately, and I would have cut out like a good about 15-20 minutes there. That was good. It's midnight. Because I had to restart a run. Yeah, I'm learning that now between the Meshtech facility, the island, and what's the other one? I don't know what the other one is. Oh, all the Edgar chicks are just chained together. Well, that was the problem. Edgar, to do the vines, that was Atma. And that was the first one I went to. Was do Edgar. I'm like, oh, do Edgar chicks. Get to throne this and this. So I went there, and boom, there's Atma right in the engine room. So I was like, and this was my second seat I had to run, because the seat I had before that, again, I had Atma right off the back. I just can't remember where it was. I think it was... I think I had Gao, Edgar, and... what was the other one? I can't remember what the other person was. Yeah, and I just... First boss, both times, was Atma, and I was like, God dang it. And getting Atma on vines on Edgar just stops everything on Edgar immediately, so I was like... So finally, I found the way from Realm to Ozer House to Celeste to Shadow or something. It was or the other way around. So I was like, my starting was frickin' Edgar Go-Go and I can't remember what the third one was. Or so I'm like, but anywho. Yeah, I'm gonna get some sleep. Get the day off tomorrow, so that's good. So I will see you all later. Enjoy.